Steven Adams.
Bonga leaving it back for Bryant, and Bryant's able to make the adjustment and put it in.
Well, you talked about last game, Thomas Bryant having to have opportunity to guard. Pretty good players the last couple
Bryant
of games.
Left open for three. There it is, the first of the game. And he can shoot the three ball. Anari, Nakamura closed out. Now Bryant challenges, no foul. They went up straight. And now the foul will be called against Gallinari. The offensive rebound, and Bryant's able to put it back in.
Great, great activity. And even a better finish right there. Thomas Bryant has came to match that energy.
Pass Bryant for three. That's good. Thomas Bryant, the only one to hit three so far for the Wizards. He's got 10 of the 14. Nakamura against Paul. You got to be careful. Bryant, the elbow jumper, puts it in. Thomas Bryant has been impressive, not just in the preseason, but then continuing here in the first two games.
Yes, he has.
Deal. Pick and roll to Bryant for the dunk.
Get it, young fella.
Adams, the drop step against Bryant. A couple of blocks by TB. He says, hey, Coach Brown, I can match up with him.
I was about to say the same thing. Physically gifted, I am too.
Bryant for three now knocks it down.
Look what I can do, Coach.
Largest lead of the game. It's 12 now for the Wizards. Smith to Bryant. From 18, Thomas Bryant now with 19 points. Beal finds Hachimura. The miss, but the follow by Thomas Bryant.
And Thomas Bryant finding the rim on that putback.